This is gonna be a quick video. Well, not quick, it's kinda long. About my commute to work in the morning. It's really early in the morning, 3 a.m., so there are barely any cars, which is good. Riding a bike, and traffic is kinda crazy. But yeah, it's about a 30-minute ride, approximately 8 miles, around 8 miles. I didn't record the with the GPS, so the speedometer, but I do have some information from previous trips. Usually it's about 7.8 miles, close to 8. Takes roughly 25 to 30 minutes. Averaging speed of 21 miles. Top speeds are usually 27 to 28 because there is a lot of wind on the direction in which I'm traveling with towards, so the wind resistant is really hard, and also there are some hills that I do climb, a bit of an incline, which the bike doesn't really struggle, but I'm a pretty big dude, and just the bike is like trying to push everything. Plus I have my water bottle, my lunch, and everything. It's just way too much weight for the bike, but for all that, it's overall it's really good. I get to work in 30 minutes. Don't have to worry about parking or anything, so I'm pretty satisfied with it. So here's a quick montage of the work commute. So this was about a approximately 30-minute ride. It was around 8.1 miles, full on throttle, barely any pedaling, just full on throttle. And I got here with 48 volts left in the battery, which apparently is like around 60%. So yeah, battery life not the best, but gets the job done from one place to the other. If I were to pedal, I'm sure I will be like 90 or 80. But yeah, that's all.